For my dad, he was a bronc rider. My family are rodeo people. There's a sport in North America called rodeo. It's where they ride broncs and they ride bulls and all kinds of crazy things. This is for my dad. He was a cowboy. With his hand in the radio for years. He's got an old trophy saddle he won back in 75. Well, he's a bucking horse rider. Tonight he's just barely alive. Bucking horse rider, and he likes him a little wilder than most. And you can tell just by looking, though he'd be the last one to boast. Unless he'd been drinking, well, hell, he's been dry now for months. He's a bucking horse rider. He won down in old Cheyenne once. He's rode moonshine at three bars and hat rack and Cassius whole string. There ain't a sound he likes better than hearing them silver spurs ring. The squeak of the rising and leather, and the thumble of the hooves. Well, he's a bucking horse rider, and tonight he's got nothing to lose. Well, he's a bucking horse rider, and he likes him a little wilder than most. And you can tell just by looking, though he'd be the last one to boast. Unless he'd been drinking, but hell, he's been drying out for months. But he's a bucking horse rider. He won down at Pendle once. He's a bucking horse rider. He won up the Calgary Wars.